healthy largemouth caught on a worm. Good fish, no lesion.
What color was the worm?
Murder Royal.
But when I'm done this, let me see it without the camera.
We're gonna wait a sec, boy.
Woohoo! Let's see, 13 pounds, 22 ounces.
I'm thinking he's about...
Four? No.
Pound and a half.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say, maybe 2 pounds. Let's see the scale. Trouble, you're just lucky it didn't lay. You're just lucky it just missed the water.
Now I gotta re-catch him.
Huh. And
weigh a whopping 1 pound, 2 ounces.
Whoa. Stop moving it.
Nice fish.
Brilliant. Just fantastic. Now where do I push to get this off?
The red button again.
Got it right where you told us to get it off. Good fish.
Nice fish.
It's like yours. This might have been a little bigger. I feel hungry.
For you?
Yeah, for me.
Yeah, let him back. Give him a kiss and let him back.
I want to wait.
Oh, here.
It jumped! I made it jump!
Well, I couldn't get it because you didn't...
Sorry. Another great bass by John Jackson. We're definitely weighing this one, ladies and gentlemen. I want to see that bass.
That little fucker.
Yep. Beautiful. And back to end of show. Cool. Another bass.
You through?
Barely had him hooked. What's that, your fifth fish of the day?
I think he's number four.
And he is still had the whole day ahead of him.
Nice one.
Yep.
Didn't
really even have him hooked. And that'll be y'all. Say bye. Cool. He's hooked good. Why can't I catch anything like that? Getting sick and tired of only catching one fish. You know, I like working this camera. It's neato. What? Where'd you catch it? Where'd you catch it? Near the baby turtle? Now that is a good fish.
Keep the official weight.
What?
Yeah.
I can't. I need to see.
1.6.
Where'd you catch it?
Near the
baby turtle?
Yeah. Sit down. Johnny, sit down. We're gonna fall in.
It ain't gonna fall in. I can't see it now.
Yes, you can.
Go ahead.
Hold it upright.
from a bird. Ounces. 12 and a half inches.